An ice jam on the Kennebec River caused flooding in downtown Augusta. Flood sent drivers scrambling to get their parked cars out of the front street lot.
Go, keep going, keep going, keep going. Yeah!
But they didn't want to park in the parking lot.
It's not registered anyway, look at that. So they have no 9 sticker on.
All but two cars made it out in time.